Hello world. Have you ever been to a situation where you cannot decide which anti-aliasing method is best for the exporting image, but you don't even know what that is for? Let's first look into what aliasing is. In simple words, aliasing is the visual stair stepping of jagged edges that occurs in an image when the resolution is too low. Where anti-aliasing is the smoothing of the jagged edges by averaging the colors of adjacent pixel at a boundary. Now the question is when to use this. While exporting image from Illustrator, it gives us three methods for anti-aliasing: none, art optimized, and type optimized. By choosing none, we will get this output with jagged edges. It's useful for getting pixelated effect and pixel perfect icons. Other two options, art and type optimization, are bit similar. In large shapes, you won't notice any difference between both outputs, but it significantly affects the objects which are too small or detailed. For example, this text with size of 20 points. In art optimization, Illustrator does its anti-aliasing job normally, but doing so, it eats out smaller details, which results in quality loss. To avoid that, choose type optimization instead. In type optimized aliasing, Illustrator does anti-aliasing but also increase the contrast of averaging pixels, which prevents the loss of details. This is the difference between art and type optimization. It's not carved in stone that you should always use the type optimization for text and art optimization for art. It depends on what type of artwork it is. What would you do if your artwork contains both illustration and small text? In that case, try using type optimization and check if it looks fine. In character panel, there is an individual option for anti-aliasing for each text object. By default, it's sharp, but you can set it to strong. It's not something you always use, but it's better to know it's here. Image previews outside of Illustrator may not display proper aliasing due to photo viewers and GPU settings. In my case, it is Nvidia's anti-aliasing option. So to inspect how aliasing is done, open that image in Illustrator or Photoshop, like I did here. There is an option called Pixel Preview. It lets you see raster preview of vector artwork without exporting. So you can check how aliasing will be done right away in artboard. That's it for today. Any questions? Please ask me in comments below. And do subscribe and visit the channel for more interesting videos and tips. Thank you for watching.